Colonel, I'm so tired. What do I do?
A mainstay. Like, if you're eating Five Guys 5 days a week, you're doing something wrong. Right. Yeah. Yep. Sorry, I'm just PvPing. Oh, I'm just at Fila. There's people here, so. There's not, too. The one guy has no gear. The assassin's got some gear. I just tell how hard he hits. Oh, he killed me. God damn it. I wish I wasn't overweight. Oh, I need a old moon book. I thought these were on sale this week. When you have an old moon book, you can actually get it from your tent. So you go to your tent and go to Villa Scroll. But the other way you can get a villa buff is you actually buy a villa invitation from any one of these villa vendors. You see the villas around the desert. And then it costs X amount of gold bars. And then once you have that, you have it for a week and you can go in any one of the villas throughout the desert and get villa buffs. Let me get it. Fuck it. Villa Scroll. Yeah, so you can get Villa Scrolls that do like Amity Gain, Energy Recovery, Life XP. There's Skill and Experience, 10%, Combat XP, 10%. And negative 40% hypothermia, which doesn't matter right now. And then there's a body enhancement, which is like the PvP buff. Uneven when I'm not overweight, huh? I just killed him. did he get up there? How did he get up here? I'd like to know how he got up here. Man, there's a lot of people here now. Woo! Getting intense. Oh my god, it just got down smashed. God damn, 3v1, man. Feels bad. Damn, the CCs are so crazy on Striker. don't know if they're like in the same guild or what, but you should have let me. Yeah, I'm hardcore 100% focused. As soon as PvP happens, like I can't focus on anything else. Like, you should join me then, so we can kill this assassin. Stay still. I'll invite you. Am I? I don't know. I don't get this. Oh, I'm sorry. That was totally my bad. I was trying to kill the mobs. I thought you accepted, but. Kinda. Yeah, sort of, kinda. Oh, god damn it. You ran right into that one. I'm sorry.